No, it should be free of expenses.
Is she getting a scalpel?
Yes, I didn't know it.
This is gonna. This is a numbing agent, right? Lidocaine.
Yeah. All the toys.
Those Rastafarian colors on that scissor? That's awesome.
Look at that.
So, we're gonna open this a little bit. Get some drainage and send it for culture.
Okay.
But I am betting that this has a bacterial infection called MRSA.
Oh, shit.
Which is a resistant staph infection. And that's why the amoxicillin for the augmentin didn't work.
Mm.
So all it means is we just have to get you a different antibiotic.
Will that clear it up?
That'll clear it up.
How long would that antibiotic start taking effect?
You're still got a good week ahead of you.
Week?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So,
this is MRSA?
I think it probably is. And it just means I have to choose a different antibiotic.
Okay.
Okay? It doesn't mean we have to amputate your leg.
Okay.
So, I am going to numb it just a little bit.
Okay.
So.
Damn it, this is going to hurt so bad, isn't it?
This is the worst part.
Okay. Actually, this isn't that bad. Okay. It's really not that bad. Look here, buddy. What do you think of that? Ooh, the needle bent. That felt good. Yeah. I should have worn the nicer shoes for this video.
Yeah.
People are thinking I'm poor. Yeah.
So sometimes this doesn't always help with the numbing.
Okay.
Because it's so inflamed and infected.
It's a good warning.
So if you hear screaming, it's
yeah.
You.
Yeah, okay.
So a little test here. Is this sharp?
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh, it's very sharp.
All right, we'll wait a minute.
Okay.
Maybe we'll put some more in there. Oh, let's put some more in there.
Okay.
You cracked me up.
That one tickled more than the previous one.
Slime dripping.
Yeah, it's a high def camera. Do you see these a lot, or what do you?
You get a winner for this one.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, this is a good one. I don't even know how left
my hand. Yeah, this she was excited. You're like, I've seen this.
She was like, oh, cool, hey, girl, should I see this?
No, I saw a black widow outside. Could a spider bite causes? What kind of, what is this? Are MRSA, is MRSA caused only by insect bites? Well, how does that happen?
No.
No.
Anytime you break your skin, so it could be a mosquito bite, anything, we have staph on our skin, and it gets inside and goes crazy. Or an insect bite, you know, takes their goo down in there.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just a, MRSA just means it's a resistant to penicillin bacteria.
Oh.
So you just have to choose a different one. So I think that's what this is, because you've been on a good antibiotic, but it didn't work.
I started it on Monday, so it should have taken effect pretty soon.
It should be like almost healed.
And I've been taking it twice a day, just like it said. So so the stuff I have now, should I chuck that for now? Stop taking that?
Yeah.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah, are we going to test it again, or are you just going to...
We're going to just do it.
Oh, God.
the way you do this with
you. It's gonna feel so good. Oh, I actually didn't feel that one. Look at that, everybody.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Just any of that.
Look at that. Delicious.
At least it doesn't smell so good. Sorry, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Now, would you get, there's packing up in there.
Sorry, I didn't mean to be in your face.
Yeah, I'm just going to. Yeah, the odor from. Okay.
Yeah.
Sort of, maybe not.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, it's a little bit.
Not too bad though.
It's not horribly.
Good. Get that open. Oh. Sorry, buddy.
That one hurt. That one hurt. Yeah. Why do you like this?
I don't know. She likes hurting other people.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. That really hurt.
Sorry. You know what, Randy? We need a syringe with some saline. And you can find in the back there are some bigger syringes. So we can just kind of irrigate it. Mm-hmm. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, buddy.
Damn, that really hurts.
Yeah. I can't. Okay, come a second.
Lighting.
Yeah. Thank you.
Ooh.
It's just all old, dead, yucky tissue. Oh,
God, look at that. What the hell is that?
Old, dead, yucky tissue. Just the bottle stuff up there on the counter. Am I hurting you?
A little bit.
Okay.
A little bit. It'll be
cool, huh?
Yeah, that's amazing.
Is it hurting you?
Shouldn't
be.
No, that part's dead. It's just the skin that's still alive around it. It's kind of
pulling.
Yeah, that's what's bugging.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Wasn't that fun?
Yeah. You know what's strange? My mouth is watering for some reason.
You're sick.
I don't know why.
I'm gonna let you.
You're up, huh?
So you don't have to be super aggressive, but I just want to clean it, you know, irrigate it out a little bit.
Now, I'm going on vacation in December. You think it'll be better by then?
It'll be fine.
It'll be fine.
All right,
good.
All right, Wendy, you're up. All right.
This is saline? Yeah.
She feels pretty good.
Good. You okay?
Yeah.
Need some more saline.
You know what? It looks a lot smaller than what it was. So that's what all that swelling was about. It was like dead tissue and pus and all that.
Yeah,
infection.
Couldn't get out. Hmm. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Does it still numb?
A little bit.
It's probably not.
A little bit.
I was going to say, probably not. You're just used to it now.
Yeah.
Basically humored him by numbing it up.
Yeah. This video is mainly for my distraction.
Okay.
It's okay. Yeah, it's okay.
Just
Just kidding.
Yeah, no, it feels great. Oh, please, get more.
You want more? Oh,
God.
I'm not even packing it tightly either.
I know, but you realize...
That's very sensitive.
Shoving something in.
Oh, me. Yeah. Oh, I know. So I do this at home, to people at home.
Really? Mm-hmm. Wow. Like, dear God.
Why would I have them?
Okay, why don't you take the back of that and just spread some of that around on the tissue around that.
Yeah, I was looking a little.
What is that stuff?
Just an antibiotic ointment.
Oh, okay. So my buddy Tim at work kept telling me it's MRSA, it's MRSA, it's MRSA.
Tim is the man.
Smart man, Tim.
Oh, he's such a bad winner. He's going to be gloating about this. Telling me, hey, told me you should have gone in. So in 2 days, I come in.
Yeah, every 2 days.
So what do I do when I shower and stuff?
The bag over it.
Yeah. The bag over it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Leave your leg hanging out in the shower. No swimming,
oh, yeah.
Hot tubs,
yeah.
No bubble baths.
No, none of that.
None of that. Try to keep it. Can I
finish
it? Yes. Just to wrap it.
And then here's the
piece. Just a little bit. So hopefully I'll get better.
Oh, you'll get better eventually.
Not for a while, though. You said at least a week to start getting better, right?
No, it's not a week to start, but it's going to take a while.
Okay.
You got a hole in your leg.
Yeah.